This video shows how you can write an if-else statement, not only in a rule but also inside a formula, which is more convenient. For example, in this design case where the blue point is following the arc and we want the yellow pad to be designed on either side of the building, whichever is closest to the point. This point P being the point on the arc, A and B, the points on each side. The logic could be this. Measure the distance between point P and each point A and B, create an intermediate point to decide which side is the closest, and a second condition on the distance to the arc this time to make the final point being A or B. In Ketia, create a length parameter measuring distance between P and A minus distance between P and B. And then create a datum point with the formula containing the if-else statement written like this. Then a length parameter measuring distance between P and the arc in the middle. And again a datum point with a formula. So finally, I can create this model with no advanced knowledgeware functionality except for the dynamic model update with the slider, which is only for presentation purpose.